red. Stripe was white. It was 18 feet.
No.
About a stern light. Second hand, a dealer in Atlanta. I rode up with Daddy when he went there to get it. Put on a shine, put on a motor. Built out of love, made for water. Ran her for years till the transom got rotten. A piece of my childhood never be forgotten. It was just an old plywood boat with 75 Johnson with electric choke. A young boy, two hands on the wheel. I can't replace the way it made me feel. And I would turn her sharp and I'd make it whine. He'd say, can't beat the way an old boat rides.
I didn't say it was a little one. I just said, who wants it?
When Daddy let me drive.
All right, then.
Just an old half-ton short bed Ford. My uncle bought me in 64. Daddy got it right. Up the burnt valves and he had it going. Let me drive her, we'd haul off a load down a dirt strip where we'd dump trash off the thick tin road. I'd sit up in the seat and stretch my feet out to the pedals.
Knock.
Smiling like a hero.
Your ass out.
Just received his medal. It was just an old hand-me-down Ford with 3-speed on the column and a dent in the door. A young boy with two hands on the wheel. I can't replace the way it made me. And I would press that clutch and I'd keep it right.
Little sore
son, you're doing just fine. Just a dirt road with trash on each side, but I was merry. Oh,
it's under 47.
When Daddy left
47 inch. Just under. God damn, some.
Shut it down. I gotta get a picture of you on there.
That wasn't good enough. Holy shit, what's all this?
I'm grown up now, 3 daughters of my own. I let them drive my old Jeep across the pasture at our home. Maybe one day they'll reach back in their file and pull out that old memory and think of me and smile and say, it's just an old worn out Jeep, rusty old floorboards, hot on my feet. A young girl, two hands on the wheel. I can't replace the way it made me feel. And he'd say, turn it left and steer it right. Straighten up, girl, now you're doing just fine. Just a little valley by the river where we'd ride. But